big win there for you guys, obviously. A lot of folks had picked Mail to win that game. What are your thoughts after coming out on top?
I don't blame them for picking Mail. That's a heck of a football team. And, you know, we bent and bent and bent defensively. We didn't break much. So I'm really proud of that. And I thought that Trevor Havell played great. Did some wonderful things in the pocket, extending plays where he could still throw the ball. Totally different guy than what he was last week. He struggled against Central. And then he's had such a great summer and gotten so much better, and his leadership's gotten better. I'm really happy for him that he could have this kind of night on this kind of stage. I think it's a little both. We gave up some early pressures, but he did a great job wrong-arming, wrong-earing, kind of spinning out of some pressure and finding people. We got good young receivers. Sometimes they're not where we want them to be, but they're getting better every week. This is something to build off of. I don't think that there's a great deal of difference in the very top of 6A. I think there's a lot of really good teams, but nobody is special yet. We'll all be a lot different by the time November rolls around. I hope we can continue to improve. It's 5 games that we've played against each other in less than 24 months, so we know each other pretty well, and our kids know each other pretty well. And as you can see, it, you know, it's competitive, but it's good high school football. And they're a talented, well-coached football team. I think that we've got some talent. I think we're pretty well-coached. And, you know, this is what high school football will be like. A lot of people out here, and, you know, enjoyable night. We're smiling because this is the first time we've beaten Mail since I've been here at home.